One sip of whiskey.
So glad I was recording that.
So, title of this song is Lonesome Traveler, and I wrote this a few years ago because I travel a lot by myself. Still do. Although last time I was on a road trip with the lovely The Fawn over there, who will be playing later at 2:50. And we actually played at the Scorchers Festival in Adelaide. We were crazy enough to drive, but it was awesome, amazing, crazy, fun, memorable. I don't know where it's gonna express, but it's been good. So I wrote this song. I don't know if you guys know the writer, Jack Kerouac. But he had a book, Lonesome Traveler, and this song was written with a mix of the stories he had in the book, and I guess just me being a lonesome traveler. Oh.
Thank you.